As a distance learner, we know you are managing many responsibilities and may often find yourself feeling tense, anxious, or overwhelmed. Here we list some of the many reasons you may find yourself feeling stressed, some negative impacts it may lead to, along with several ideas for managing it. What some people don't realize is that stress can stem from both internal and external sources. Some internal stressors, which originate from within your own thoughts, feelings, and beliefs, include pessimism, perfectionism, and unrealistic expectations. Some external stressors, those originating from the world around us, include life changes, work, and finances. While some stress can actually act as a positive motivation to complete tasks, too much stress can have a negative impact on your body, mood, and behavior. Stress can lead to these short-term and long-term physical health issues, some of which include headaches, muscle tension, and chest pain. Stress can also cause anxiety, restlessness, and many other emotional issues. Stress may also lead you to make poor behavioral decisions, such as unhealthy eating habits, resorting to angry outbursts, and partaking in substance use. The solution to avoid dangerous levels of stress is to build resilience through various techniques. Making connections with others allows you to build positive support networks. Reframing a situation can make it feel more appealing and engaging. Accepting imperfection is also important. Although you may always want to submit your best work, you may not always have time to perfect it. Setting realistic goals will allow you to attain them and feel successful. Some people become stressed after putting their assignments off. Don't wait until the last minute. Take action and do it early. Don't be discouraged from making mistakes. Understand what you did wrong, learn from it, and move forward. Be confident in yourself. Think back to previous challenges you have faced and how you overcame them. Keep perspective. Although it may not seem like a quick process, you are earning your way to a better future. Be positive. Negative self-talk and pessimism are more harmful than they are helpful. A positive attitude will keep you healthier, happier, and more pleasant to be around. Make sure to take care of yourself. Get enough sleep, eat healthy, and get some exercise. Here are some specific ideas for reducing stress. Try different strategies to find what works best for you. Some people enjoy de-stressing through journaling, while others like to exercise. If you are having difficulties falling asleep, try some deep breathing exercises or progressive muscle relaxation. You can find helpful stress-reducing resources linked below this video, some of which include recorded instructions for progressive muscle relaxation and guided imagery. If you really find yourself struggling with stress management, SDSU offers a class titled Stress Management for Life. Not only can you earn college credit, but you can also learn some helpful coping skills along the way. Please visit our website for more information about SD State Online and to view more student success videos.